more Americans. Well, did you get the female?
Oh,
what about the money? White Cross, Roy, you two have put me on a very low budget level. Now, I tried to have some pamphlets made up cheaply. White Cross, why don't you come up here and take a look at this?
Niggers, blah, 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 spicks, gooks taking our jobs, blah, 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 conspiracy of the Jews. It's not very good, Alex.
Why don't you tell everyone why?
Well, first off, the printing stinks. I mean, niggers is all blurred, and down here you got Jews running clear off into the margins.
Hey, you got that right.
You think that's funny, Waycroft?
Well, I mean, it's...
imagine trying to recruit new members with amateurish crap like this.
There's no way, Alex. It's just
you are going to Silhouette City, man. He's a warrior. Good. Good. Now I feel some unity. Now I feel some power.
Right.
Not just a bunch of small-time car thieves, penny anti-codeine junkies, wife beaters, drifters without a clue in this world, but warriors. Ready to seize everything that's been denied them. White Cross. Roy, why don't you go back to that sister's house and wait? And I guarantee you within 5 days we will have all our money back. And we will deal with the female.